What is up, guys? Jared333. I want to give a rest in peace to Siya Kakkar. She's from India. She was a huge TikToker. She basically took her life. Today they found her. I want to give a moment of silence. And thank you very much for watching. She basically had like 2 million followers on TikTok. And, you know, she suffered from depression and anxiety. So, yeah.